mean? I was sitting by myself, watching the game, until you walked in and I forgot who was playing. Within 3.5 minutes I got the gist. I figured it would take another 10 to have you sussed. And with that said, I sat back and I took the potential was inside the cover of the book. If you understand that, you'll understand me. I assume that you don't, not even remotely. Nothing like judging a book by its binder. You have a personality, darling, try and find her. Cause honestly, you're a beautiful blonde, and every guy in here has got a magical wand. And that's a very nice belt, does it come with a dress? Let me get short of the skip, the more you impress, right? So please don't leave. A few more comments sucked up my sleeve. Perhaps a bit harsh, but no intention to offend. I was drawn over here by the embarrassment of your friend. As you parade the room for tonight's participant, she sits alone in the typical predicament. Stop me if I'm wrong, I just say what I see. She couldn't look any more bored to me. Must be hard to talk to a Barbie doll who has the same social skills as a fucking brick wall. I mean, Jesus, I'm sorry for this abuse. This empty deflect of object matter I use. Had to take you serious when all I can see is your pretty little picture being back.